I could claim that these things have fluidic properties.